Hi, my name is Pascal Raimbault. I am a lead 3D modeler at Weta FX, and I'm very excited to share this workshop with you all. I will walk you through all the steps in order to create a production-ready creature bust from the 2D concept phase in Krita to the fully loop-devved and post 3D character. The modeling will be done in both Maya and ZBrush, the texturing in Substance Painter, and Houdini's new render engine Karma will be used for the final renders. So, let's get started.